Last year, we installed an Intellisteer remote steering system on a big cruiser. Today, we're here with Gary Notenbomer from Intellisteer to talk about the benefits on a fishing boat.
A large part of the use is for guys that are out by themselves or girls out by themselves fishing. Want to be able to leave the wheel and not have to run back and forth all the time.
So we can steer right here from the transom?
Absolutely, yes, yes. Like we can steer to the left here right now and you'll see the motor move. It's very gradual. It's about 8 seconds hard over to hard over.
Now really handy for fishing because you can man the downriggers without having to go back and forth to the helm all the time.
Exactly.
Installation is relatively straightforward. Intellisteer kits come with all of the necessary lines and fittings and are basically plug and play. You'll need a wrench to connect the fittings, a pail for draining hydraulic steering fluid, and crimpers to secure the wiring connections. With this waterproof wireless pendant, you can steer from anywhere on the boat.
You know, Gary, I thought this was a great application on a big cruiser, but I think it's actually better on a fishing boat.
Yeah, absolutely, because you'd be back here doing your thing, just taking a peek, not running back and forth. Work your rods and reels, work your downriggers. No, it's pretty neat, for sure.
Well, there you have it. If you're looking for a remote steering system for your fishing boat, Intellisteer's got you covered.